Y'all can read the title, you damn self. But just in case you can't, my name is Kyle, known online as a wood puncher, and welcome to episode 4 of The Evil Within. We are still looking for this goddamned chainsaw, hopping back into reality here. Figured out how to do the upgrades last episode, so that's really exciting. Super excited about that. I think we've actually been able to do that once already, but I kind of just... No. Not my upgraded self. Nope. You wish, bro. I got the jukes. You don't got shit on this. Bitch. Oh, sick fucking... You know what? Eat an ass. Fuck boy. Yeah. Take that. You motherfuck. Look at the side of his head's gone from that bottle. He hasn't got shit, bro. Maybe, do you think if I used, like, the shotgun, do you think it does more damage when I hit him? Oh. No. Okay, as I said, when I use the shotgun, do you think it does more damage when I hit him? Because, like, I'm hitting him with the butt of the gun, you know? Also, do I not have any ammo left for my handgun? I do not. That's unfortunate. I guess I'm just gonna keep fucking punching him until he dies. I don't even know if they... I'm on fire. I don't even know if they can die from punches is what I was gonna say. Because I've punched the shit out of some of these fucks. And they do not die. Oh, fucking sick. No, you idiot! Oh my god, dude. Okay. I gotta use the fucking medical kit. Sick, dude. Can you fucking... What is your problem? Holy fucking shit, that's annoying. Oh, we both missed each other. Bro, this is like the longest one-on-one battle you'll ever see in any video game. It's unbelievable. There we... Oh, that was fucking beautiful. Bitch. Light his dumb ass on fire. Really? You have to pull out a match even though you have a fucking torch in your hand? We just got grenades though, boys. Shit. I didn't read how to use them. Fuck. That's okay. Shit. There it is. There. Didn't see it there at first. This music is really calming. It's not making me creeped out at all. Come on. Chainsaw! Nice. Brains. Brains are so much more valuable now that I know what they actually do. Haven't I already been in here? Feel as though I have. Hello? What's with the spooky sounds, dude? I'll take the matches. Okay, that's just a hide in. Aw, brains? Fuck yeah. Take that axe. I'm about to beat some zombie ass. Oh, that was a big ass box. Didn't have fucking shit in it. Okay. Sucks to suck, bro. Nope. Oh, we fucking did it. Hell yeah, that was so close. Brains? Oh, so many brains. Alright. Okay, now what the fuck? I've already been up here, haven't I? I swear to God, dude. If I, like, have to Google where this fucking chainsaw is, first off, I'm gonna be really disappointed in myself. And second, if it's somewhere that was, like, right beside the gate, just on the ground, I'm gonna be furious. Oh, I'm getting so much loot, though? This is worth it, to be honest. Bitch, I see you, dumbass. Oh, I'm so good at this now. I'm the best. What's out here? Oh, this is the fucking barn I was in already. Is it up here? I don't think I've been up here. Oh my god, it goes way up. That thing scared the piss out of me, I'm not gonna lie. Can I break it, please? I don't like it. Oh, and brains. Fuck, 1,000 brains? Oh! What is this for? I got a fucking key? What is this? Oh my god. Bro, is the fucking chainsaw in there? How did I not see any of this the last time I was in here? Is my question. And what am I gonna have to do to this guy to kill him? Is another question I have. I've got a lot of questions, to be honest. Brains. Lovely. Oh, what's that? Ammo? Beautiful. Alright. So this guy... Bro! You can't do some shit like that. Oh my god! Look at my fucking character! These controller batteries are low too? Well, goddamn! What if they died? Well, they died. I don't know. I'll be right back, I guess. The unprofessionalism. It's okay, boy. I found the chainsaw. Oh. Oh, no. Well, that was something to... Something... That was something to come back to. Alright. Did I just miss? Oh, no wonder there's so much loot around this shit. Bro. Oh, no. Oh, God. Please don't die on me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I can't sprint. Oh no, I don't think he can make it through this door, can he? Please tell me he can't. Oh my god, I'm scared. He can. He can. He can make it through that door. Oh my god. What do I do? I gotta use an explosive bolt. It's the only option. Get away from him. Oh. He's another. Oh my god. Oh. No. No, 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 no. Bro. I thought I was gonna have to. Yeah, you better. Holy shit, I just got a fucking chainsaw. 5,000! Wow. Wow. I used all of my fucking resources, though. In that one fucking fight. It's okay. This will give us... This is what the key was for. And just like that. We have the chainsaw, boys. That was literally the second I got the controller plugged in again. There he was. Bitch! Get me out this shit. Come on, man. It's trapped. It's trapped. Do I still open it and go? Huh. I don't know about this one. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna use this so that I at least have health, so that I don't think I'll die if it does blow up. But I think I should be able... Oh. Well then. What is that? Is it saying my these are full? Yeah, it is. What the fuck? Okay. Perfect. Well, that's fucking beautiful. Let's get this goddamn gate open. That went incredibly well. I'm so happy right now. Oh, get me up there. Hell yeah. Oh, that was great. Honest. Okay, I fucking suck, dude. Okay, now where's this goddamn... To my left? Yeah. Alright, there we go. That was dope. I ain't gonna lie. Yes. There you go, baby. Fuck yeah. Did you just throw it on the ground? Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me.
Wait! Over here! Wait,
I was trying to leave him.
You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Why? I think we should start questioning this motherfucker. Do you know what I just went through to get this fucking chainsaw, dude? Chapter 3 clear, but I just started! That was too fast! But you know what that means. It means we start in the next chapter right now. Let's go. Alright.
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
Not at all.
No. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
What am I looking at? A door? I'm about to meet Leslie's brother. To be honest, that sounds like something I really do not want to do. Because that little kid is creepy as... Oh, we're going back. Oh, we getting all these upgrades today. Let's go.
I knew it.
Did you? You knew it? After you get 5,000 fucking XP for beating a fucking chainsaw bitch, damn straight you knew it. I'm upgrading my stamina again, to be honest. Open. Oh, wrong way.
You should find this useful.
Find what useful? Gimme. What is she talking about? She's talking about the upgrades? Why are you walking so slow with your dumb ass? I have 9,000 of them. That's crazy. Okay. Okay, that takes up 6,000 points. I think I'm gonna do it though, to be honest. Because stamina is important. But I also need this. And this probably? And that'll use up all of our stuff, so we're good now. Cool. I'm happy with that. We can hold more ammos now. Why are you walking so slow? Sprint, you dumb shit. Hello there, baby. What you doing? Where are we going?
Where are you taking me?
Am I actually supposed to be following her? This is creepy as hell, dude. Oh, she giving me something? Look at that booty, though. What you doing?
Detective Castellanos?
Hey, girl.
Do you have a key like this?
Yeah, I do.
That key.
Wow, sick camera angle.
Open this door.
Which door? Oh, that one. That's it?
The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
That's it? That's cool. So I guess that's what the keys do. There is a lot of them, huh? Oh, I could have opened any door. I didn't know that. Why didn't she tell me? There's nothing else I can steal from back here. So I guess I'd look how fat or fucking long I can sprint for now. God damn. I'm gonna use one of these right now. Just to get my health pretty much full. And then let's go back. Meet this little fucking creep's brother. Yeah, what the fuck? Get on my dick, bro. Okay, let's go. In here, you said? Hello? 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 What's that noise? What the fuck is that noise? I'm not going in there. Do you have any loots I can have? No, he doesn't got shit, bro. Oh, what is that? A fucking bottle? I don't want that. Okay, I guess we gotta go fucking meet him.
Hush, hush. Don't you fret. Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh my god!
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
What the fuck? I gotta kill your brother, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, your brother is... Oh, I'm so sorry. Not really. He was kind of like a little bit on chubby side. What the fuck? This motherfucker's got some goddamn penny nipples, bro. This shit's small as hell. You know who this guy reminds me of? Fucking Kevin James, dude. I don't know what the fuck that was all about.
How could he have?
It's another achievement? Can never be too sure, you know?
Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
What the fuck is your dumbass talking about? Now what, idiot? We go up here? Sick, free stuff. Give me brains. Hell yeah. Oh, so much brains. I like this guy. Get out of my way.
I came from outside.
Yes.
Yeah, so let's go fucking save him. Leslie! What the fuck you mean don't go so fast? I have to sneeze, guys. That was not a dab, you fucks. That was a sneeze. I bit the fuck out my tongue when I did that shit too. Yo! Put him down! Hey! That's fucked up, bro. I could have saved that person, maybe. You never know. Oh, bro, hit him. There we go. Fuck yourself. I probably couldn't have saved that person. My aim is ass. Nice shooting. I would have shot them instead, but at least then they wouldn't have fucking burnt to death, right? Sick. Alright. Where do you want to go now, doctor? Because I just saved some... I'm not hurting you, pig. I love you. You're a little cutie. Alright, what's...
Help! What's wrong with this kid?
Where do you... That's a fucking scarecrow. Okay, what the fuck? Was that him that just went in those doors? Bro, what is happening? I'm tripping balls. Get over the fucking... Jesus. Oh, there we go. That was a lot easier than a fucking... Gotta clear. I bet there's brains in here. Aw, good enough. I mean, I'll take it, I guess, if I have to. Dude, this guy's gotta stop making so much noise, man. He's tripping me out. Okay, that's a creepy-ass picture. To the basement we go, huh? Alright. Whatever, dude. Kick it open. Why are you giving me a checkpoint, man? What's ahead? Aw, bro, I just fucking ruined shit. Oh!
Is here. Settle down.
Yo.
I think something's coming.
I'm gonna need those brains. Oh, no. That's right. I wish you would. You invis a fuck?
Something scary.
Bitch!
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
Sick fucking...
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Yo, I just fucked up that invisible guy, though, for real. Like, I'm not just gonna ignore that. He got his shit fucking stomped. And he gives me brains? Fuck yeah. 1,000 of them? Hot damn. That's a wall, homie.
The stairs are gone.
Oh, what the fuck?
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, God. No.
Is it the demon thing? Yeah, it is. That thing's creepy as hell, but he looks so cool.
It is you.
Who's Ruvik?
Who the hell are you?
Aw, oh, you're dead, bro. You, on this day, have fucked up. I'm gonna follow you, like I ain't gonna shoot you yet, but what the fuck?
Doctor? Leslie?
Oh my God.
Fuck.
What? Bro, that's not cool. Hey! Oh! What the fuck? Okay, man. Just teleport me and shit. I see how the fuck it is. What does this do? Oh, it drops a fucking dead body down. Sick. Nice. Let's light this shit on fire. Because why? Okay, that would be why the fuck not. Bitch! I see you there, motherfuck. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Use your fucking syringe, dude. Attaboy. That didn't give me... Oh, wow. I could have just went up this ladder. Are you kidding me? What does this do? Excuse me? What is this? The fuck's the point of this? I'm so confused. I'm guessing it blows the fuck up. Barely. Fuck is the point of that? Get out of here. That place is lame as hell. Yeah, up here. This is the way to go. Motherfucker! Fuck those things, dude. I don't have any fucking stim packs. God damn it. What the fuck was that? I don't like this shit, dude. It's getting spooky again. Oh my fucking god. Bro, you're shitting me. Oh. Oh no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. What is a man to do? What's down this way? Oh, sweet Zimbabwe. Please blow up. What's this? Oh my god. What is happening? There's a fat man. What am I supposed to do here? Jump. You can't jump for shit. Oh. My fucking god! What am I supposed to- I'm dead. What am I supposed to do? Like, for real. Does anybody have any idea? Because I sure as fuck don't. Do I have fucking infinite ammo while that happens or something? Okay, I can go... No, where am I? What, do I need to go over here again to trigger that stupid ass? Yeah, I do. I don't understand. Like, really? The fuck do you want from me? It didn't even blow up? Sick. Wow, that's really helpful. Wow, sick. That does a whole lot of damage. I also can't sprint in this fucking water or blood or whatever this shit even is. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna do. Fuck you, fatty. Run. That's all I know how to do is fucking run. Because I'm a fucking little fucking... Go around, quick. Pussy. All I need to do is kill one fatty. That's one fatty down. Okay. Okay. Now here's what I do. I pull out the grenade. And I fucking throw it. Sick. That didn't do fucking anything. Wait, no. Yes. No. That didn't even kill him? That didn't even kill the guy that it was in. Burn him. What's that achievement for? Killed 30 enemies? Huh. Okay, I have 5 bullets left. Got him with one. Holy fuck, dude. What is this? I didn't think it was just gonna make me waste all of my fucking ammo right there. There's probably like a strategic way to do that where I didn't waste so much ammo, but god damn, dude. Fuck my life. I need fucking... Oh, there. I still have a stim pack? Oh, I'm the best, bro. I'm good. Let's go. The fuck out of here. It's looking like this is gonna be a longer episode, boys. I don't know how long this 4th chapter is gonna last. But I gotta play until it's over because thank you for at least giving me some of my fucking bullets back. What the fuck? No. Don't even. Bro. What the fuck? This is that creepy ass bitch that they used in trailers and stuff. No. Oh. What the fuck? Bro. Oh, No. This isn't fair. I don't have an explosive bullet, dude. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Run with your dumb ass. You better hit her, bro. It's one shot. Fucking hit her. Oh my god, I hit her, but I'm dead. What the fuck? Was that? I'm just gonna make sure. I don't think that I can deal with that right now because it is late as fuck. And this episode's gonna go for like another 30 minutes if I sit here. I'm just gonna make sure. Okay, cool. So it worked. We have 2 hours in this now. 4 episodes down. But yeah, like I said, we're gonna try to tackle that fucking beast in the next episode. That will be episode 5. Thank you guys for watching this one. Pretty successful here. We progressed quite a bit in this one. We didn't really get stuck anywhere. But yeah, thanks for watching once again. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you later.